The man you see before you today, Corporal William Kyle Carpenter, should not be alive today. Hand grenades are one of the most awful weapons of war. They only weigh about a pound, but they're packed with TNT. But we are here because this man, this United States Marine, faced down that terrible explosive power, that unforgiving force, with his own body to protect a fellow Marine. When that grenade exploded, Kyle Carpenter's body took the brunt of the blast. His injuries were called catastrophic. While being treated, he went into cardiac arrest, and three times he flatlined. Three times, doctors brought him back. We thank God they did. Because with that singular act of courage, Kyle, you not only saved your brother in arms, you displayed a heroism in the blink of an eye that will inspire for generations. Valor worthy of our nation's highest military decoration, the Medal of Honor.